Hello, KennyCEvans here. Yes, I today. The topic of this video is reasons for having boundaries so important. So, before I get into this video, I just want to let you know the chance all about having both men and women do the best I can be in all aspects of your lives, the health, the wealth, the dating, relationship, and the mindsets. I appreciate y'all being here. You know, our returning people, welcome back. New people, welcome. You know, if you have not already done so, definitely hit the subscribe button, hit that notification button so you'll be notified whenever I post new videos. Like the video. If you want to like the video or support the channel, helps out with the algorithm. And definitely share the video so you get this video and this information out to more people who can use this video and this information. Make the world a better place for us and our future generations. So, I want to touch on the topic a little bit. You know, reasons having boundaries is so important. You know, our divorce rate here in America is over 50%. Over 80% of those divorces are initiated by women. So, essentially, a lot of that is saying that women are satisfied with their marriages for whatever reason, and they are taking the lead in getting a divorce. So they are leading the charge in getting the divorces and ending the marriages, you know. And with the men that they're dealing with, if the women are taking the lead, and granted, there's no major thing going on, abuse or cheating, anything like that by the man that would cause them to get a divorce. You know, the women are just understanding that they don't really respect their men or their husbands. You know, and they're deciding to leave and to end the marriage. Because they're in their leadership positions. And generally, when women are in leadership positions when it comes to relationships, they do not like it. Because they have to be more of their masculine. And it takes them, therefore, out of their feminine. And therefore, the polarity of the relationship is off. If you have a guy who wants to be in his masculine, but he's not. And therefore, you have women who disrespect and their husbands and run the relationship. And the relationship gets run to the ground. As opposed to when you have a man, a strong man, that is, who has set boundaries in their relationship. The girl, the woman had to earn being a girlfriend, had to earn being a wife, and had to earn being the mother of his kids. You know, things run generally more smoothly because a woman feels like she's earned her position. She feels like she, you know, she's where she wants to be. She's comfortable and happy within her man's boundaries and set of rules. You know, so it's very powerful to understand that. And of course, I'm going to give you four reasons setting boundaries is so important. Plus the bonus at the end. So definitely want to stay till the end because it's going to wrap everything up nicely. In a little bow. Not very smooth. So. I guess we get started. And dive into the topic a little bit more. First and foremost, it's all about living life on your terms. First reason having boundaries is so important because it's living life on your terms. Because a boundary is a term. So when people come through, you have your terms of agreement in order to be around you. Certain things you will not put up with. So they have to follow those or else they won't be around you. You know what I mean? So, whatever boundaries you set for different areas of your life is because you want the people around you who could fit within those boundaries comfortably and be happy. Otherwise, they don't gotta be around you. You know what I mean? So, that is first. It shows you are choosing to live life on your terms. Number two, it shows self-respect. Because when you have boundaries, it's all about respecting yourself. Things that you will not put up with. Things that you don't want other people to do around you. So they won't do it. Because you have respect for yourself. You know? Because you have respect for yourself, you expect other people to respect you. And you expect them to fit within those boundaries. Because if they don't, again, they're not going to be around you. You know? So having self-respect is very important. And that's what boundaries show. Number three, shows confidence. Because you have to have confidence in order to be able to have self-respect. You know, you have to feel good about yourself and feel that even if the people who you around you right now choose not to follow the boundaries or they overstep the boundaries or your rules or whatever, you feel good for them because you know they're not for you. And you also know you'll be able to find other people. So you're good. You're fine. And you feel good about yourself because you know you didn't do anything wrong by having boundaries. You know? And it's a little bit of the abundant mindset as well. So you understand there'll be other people who will be for you. And that's a part of confidence. Knowing everything's going to work out regardless. You know, so. All that is a good thing. So, yes, I appreciate y'all making it this far into the video. Definitely, if you haven't already, subscribe, hit that notification button so you'll be notified whenever I upload some new videos. Of course, if you're liking the video, like the video. And let me know what you like, dislike. And let me know if you like my list of four. If you don't, in the comments respectfully, of course. You know, definitely share the video. Sharing the video is very important. So we can get this video and this information out to more people who can use this video and this information. So we can make this world a better place for us and our future generations. Alright. Fourth point is understand that you find people who fit into your life. Finding people who fit into your life is very important because if people decide to stay around you, it means they are deciding to, you know, not overstep your boundaries. You know, that means they're deciding that, you know, they want to fit within your boundaries and stay around. And when you find people who fit into your life, it means they're comfortable and happy there. And they are willing to stay there. So those are people who you could be your best friends, you know, good family members. You could be in a relationship with the girls or with the people like that because they're comfortable within your boundaries and they're happy. So they're able to fit into your life seamlessly, you know, with no problems. All right. So now we got to the end of the video. We're at the bonus. Very, very, very important. Bonuses, all about understanding life gets easier for you. Life gets easier for you when you have boundaries. Because you get a set of rules or boundaries that people around you will either fit into or they won't. You know, and if they don't, they'll be gone. You know, but if they do, to stick around and things would be better for you. And I'm not going to say you're not going to lose some good people, maybe an attractive girl or people you really like. But if they don't fit the boundaries, in the end they're not going to, or they overstep your boundaries, in the end they're not going to be good for you. You know, you're going to have to let them go, you know. And or of course, you know, they're going to be other people too. And some people just won't want to fit into your boundaries, and that's cool too. Because there can be plenty of other people who will. So, appreciate y'all making it to the end of the video again. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification button so you'll be notified whenever I post new videos. Share the video so get this information, this video out to more people and you can use the information in this video. Make the world a better place for us and our future generations. Definitely let me know what other topics you want to talk about. I make this channel, but I make it for you, so I want to know what you want to talk about. Donate. Donations are always very much appreciated. You know, if you found value, they keep me motivated. They're going to keep me bringing higher quality videos. So definitely donate. And look in the chat. See what other opportunities, money-making opportunities you want to, you know, take part in. I got some free ones. I got some ones that take a little bit of money. I got some ones that take a lot more money. But check out some money-making opportunity in the chat. See which ones work best for you. You know, I definitely hope y'all stay safe. Hope to see y'all next week. Appreciate y'all being here this week. Apply what you learned. You're going to get some great results. Yeah, and I hope to see y'all next week. And stay safe, of course, again. And always remember, the strongest person is the happiest person.